All right, going back now to talking about these cold temperatures. The Arctic blast is bringing record cold around the country, and now it's filtering its way down here to the southeast, and these cold temperatures expected to stretch into the Carolinas for several days.
So we're used to unpredictable weather in the Midlands, but can a sudden change in weather make you sick?
That's what my grandma said. Is it true?
I don't know. Our News 19 medical reporter, Rosemarie Belts, has the answer, and she's here to tell us why your health problems may increase as temperatures drop. Rose.
Thanks, Darcy. Well, we know chilly temperatures are a mixed blessing. The upside, cold temps can kill off germs and the disease-carrying bugs. The downside is many researchers believe cold weather can make it harder to fight off infections. So why is that? Well, one reason, people tend to spend more time indoors, close to each other. That alone makes it easier to spread germs. Another reason, breathing in cold, dry air causes the blood vessels in the nose, throat, and lungs to constrict and narrow. This is one way the body conserves heat. But this process may also keep the white blood cells, the cells responsible for attacking foreign invaders, from reaching mucous membranes, making it harder for the body to fight off those germs. The bottom line, bacteria, viruses, and microorganisms actually don't cause you to get sick. The weather, however, and exposure to these cold temperatures can make it easier for your body to catch a cold or flu. So wash your hands, get your flu shot, stay hydrated, dress warm, and plenty of sleep are a few ways you can help boost the immune system and decrease your risk of getting sick this winter. In the studio, I'm Rosemarie Belts.